Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. Today we're going to be looking at a demonstration of what artificial intelligence can actually do with as far as taking images from the surface of Mars, real images over the surface of Mars, splicing them together to make a panoramic view, and also take the actual sounds of Mars, the windstorms and the winds of Mars, putting that and also putting that in with the video. So you're seeing both the panoramic view of the surface of Mars, as well as you're hearing the sounds of the winds there. So we're going to see if artificial intelligence can do it very well in this quick demonstration, and hopefully you like it. I'm using a few different ones, or a few different AIs to do this. I'm using PopUp to actually create the winds of Mars, and I'm using several programs. I'm using Luma Dream Machine, as well as Night Cafe's AI, putting those in to help me with the panoramic view that you're going to be seeing of the surface of Mars. And by the way, the images were from Curiosity Rover, and the credit goes to NASA for bringing that to us. All right, well, let's take a view of this panoramic view, you and I. Come on. Hey, if you like these types of videos, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you have other ideas for what AI can do. Maybe you want to see an example of something else. I have been experimenting with it, making actually dance routines and other things like that from the 1980s. It actually turned out pretty well on that, and I plan to show those on future videos. And if you haven't done so already, I hope you do subscribe to my channel, Selma Teacher 7. I'd like to say thank you to all those who've stayed to the end, even though this is a very short video. Thank you all. Y'all have a very good day. Bye-bye.